Yeah, while you're dragging somebody, you just jump in, and then they come with you.
Ah, right. I thought you had to, like, use, like, the police to it, when they put you in the car.
No, you don't want to prevent that. We don't want to prevent all of
it. Yeah.
Well, this should be cool.
So my name's Dan, and he's Watson. We're going to be helping you today, sir. So I'm just going to run a quick diagnosis. Will it be okay? Is that okay, sir? Great. I'd just like to know how... Oh, you did say you got run over. All right, I understand. Someone else's life in danger. Yep, hopefully the police will deal with them. We did contact them and tell them. I'll do much more than that then. Okay, so I did stabilize the scene, so your front should be all patched up, by the looks of it, it is. So I'm going to flip you over with the help of Watson over here to check your back, see if you've got any spinal damage or, you know, if you've got any legs damage, you know. Okay, yeah, if we go too fast, just please tell us, we can slow down. Don't want to hurt you, you know. You ready, Watson? So far, so good. Nearly done, sir. It's okay, sir. It's okay. Don't worry about him.